Hey guys, most of my friends ask me how can we delete history on Google Chrome, so I thought let's do a video. So here I'm gonna walk you through how you can delete your Google Chrome browsing history. Okay, there are many reasons why somebody want to delete a history. I'm not gonna discuss that, so let's take you directly how you can delete. So when you go down here, you'll see here, when you click on Google Chrome for the first time, this tab will open with nothing. We are not using any search engine, nothing. It's just the default window of Google Chrome. Okay, now what you got to do is click over here. Okay, and it's gonna take you to history directly. Just click over here. Okay, now it's gonna show you all your history which you have opened, all the files you have opened, you have visited, all the web pages you have visited on internet. Like I've been using YouTube and Google in my email ID, and if you go down, I was using Facebook, then AdSense, my Google Plus profile. Okay, and then this is Facebook. Okay, and then you go down older and older, it will take you. Okay, so you can select which ones you don't want, which ones you want to delete, like this, like what the way I'm doing, and say remove selected items, and it's gonna remove them. Okay, that's one method. Now if you wanna clear everything at the same time, you can just say clear browsing data. Okay, and then it's gonna ask you what you want to delete. You want to delete those things which you have done, which you have opened in the past hour. That's right, just say clear browsing data, and all those things which you have, all those files or you, all those web pages which you have opened in 1 hour, in the last 1 hour, will be cleared. And then you also have the past day, past week, the last 4 days, and the beginning of time. The past week means the week before this week. Okay, so everything which you have done within this period will be deleted, not before the past week. Okay, and then if you choose the beginning of time, then everything, all your history will be cleared. Okay, and then you also got clear saved passwords. Like if you have opened Gmail ID, and if you don't wanna let your password saved on your PC, you can even select this one. Clear saved autofill data, clear data from hosted apps, default content license, everything. Okay, and then say clear browsing data. You'll see everything is gonna delete. Nothing will remain on my PC. Now if I go back on history, you see no entries found, everything got cleared. Okay, so this is how you delete history on Google Chrome. Guys, hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, favorite this video, share it video. Doing this will help this video stand out. Thank you.